Well, my friends, today we are going to spend this Sunday, this summer Sunday, on the river. It's a beautiful river. I've been there past year. Also spend a night or two down here, and it's really enjoyable. This place is really beautiful for me. It's really a beautiful trail, gorgeous view, and most of all, a good river where you can, in some places, you can swim, or at least you can get some water for the camp. Here the river is really small, as you can see, but after a few miles it will become really larger, because many other small rivers reverse in the same place. This trail is really special. You see down there? You start to see some small lakes made by the river, where you can have a good swim. We are going along the river, trying to find some spot to stay alone by myself and my dog. This seems to be a perfect place, a good lake. And this, guys, is the place where I will spend my day. What do you think of it? Clean water. I only have to find some wood for the fire, and then that I will probably make right there. And then I guess that I'd be like a king. Up here we have some dry wood. Also, that is perfect for my purpose. more than enough to cook my fish. Today I will eat some salmon on the grill.
Perfect day, guys.
Given that around here is forbidden to start open fire, I will try to cook my fish on this robot stove, small robot stove. Along the river, as usual, you can find much material taken from the river during the winter, and leave it here at your disposal to use it with the charcoal. This is perfect, perfect material. This is a piece of my hobo stove that in this case I will use it as a striker. Doesn't make a perfect sparks, but it works, as you can see. This water is amazing. There is my hobo stove. In a few moments I will try to cook the fish on it. I say try because I would prefer to use an open fire pit, but as I said, it's forbidden here. So The double stove has to work. As you can see, the fish is cooking very well. My dog is waiting. For me, guys, you're ready. He's my friend. Forgive me if I eat with my hands. Delicious. The only problem with the fish, especially salmon, is that you are going to smell like a salmon for a week. No matter how much, how many shower you take, you can't help it. But it's worth it. fish, my friend. Just throwing some piece of bread. So guys, as always, thank you for your company. Don't forget to subscribe if you like the content, and see you next time. I wish you all the best. Bye bye.